Hello, everyone. I'm the Doctor.
I am the Good Name Man.
We're playing Kingdom Hearts. Well, I'm playing Kingdom Hearts. One.
I'm just watching.
So I'll go normal. Because. Yeah. I don't want to talk about last time.
You got an ass kicked. I think it was June the 15th.
And the recording was screwed up, too. So.
Yep.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Intro, however?
Yeah.
Not long ass intro.
So much to do. So little time.
We got all the time in the world.
No, we have 6 hours. Don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now step four. Can you do it?
Something difficult. Why is it the earlier sleeping group usually?
Snow White.
You know, yeah, I'm out. Goodbye.
Okay. Choose well. Well, I don't spam magic, so you're out. I kinda like guard early. But I like attacking things more. We're going with sword. As I always do. I don't really deviate. That way I know that level 36 I'll get guard. Goodbye, shield. Yes. Yes. Alright, we're done. Cool. I'll put the chart somewhere on the screen. Or the description. One of the two. Or both. Count on one of them, though.
Wait.
How come glass is not piercing through him?
Video game magic!
Wonderful loading screens. I like the QR code on the cup.
Yep.
Okay, I get it. Sordo! Alright, let's go.
Spam X!
Thank you, I know magic is still a mystery to me. What are you drinking?
Coke.
Thank you, I know how to attack! Well, look, I comboed.
God!
Behind you! Hit R1. No, R1 is locked on. This is probably going to be a 100% playthrough. I still need a freaking postcard, which are useless. By the way, right stick is to move your command menu, or the D-pad, whatever you're choosing. Right stick, probably, though. Free potion. Oh, no, never mind. Not yet. I spoiled the next thing. Oops.
Oh, you piece of crap, human.
Push already. There's the potion.
Aw, oh, you spoil it! Why?
I spoiled something 20 seconds in advance! Oh my god!
You're a terrible person!
It's just telling you can lift things. Okay, thank you. I don't think I'll try to grind in this playthrough like I normally do. So it might be a little bit harder. So we'll see. Oh, the door won't open. Okay. Being number one, because I'm egotistical. Shut up. Yes, it is a big deal. There's Waka. See rare things, yeah. There you are, Titus. Getting old, yeah, it's scary. Spam, yeah, I do, yeah. Yeah, I'm a little bit afraid of getting old, sure, why
yep.
not?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good, fast experience. Yeah, sure, let's go with it. So basically, you'll have three choices. You'll have
dawn, midday, and night. Dawn, from levels 1 through 50, you'll gain experience quickly, but from 51 to 100, slow. Midday, normal. And then dusk, slow at first, and then fast at the end, where it really doesn't matter anymore. So it's pretty much a challenge run, then. Like how I had it last time, but it didn't turn out so well. I was gonna do it if the recording didn't suck, though. I really was.
intro was so messed up, and it didn't go past about the first 30-second mark. I blame you, ITV. It's a crap software. Half of you don't even know what it is, but that's okay.
Sleep. What did I miss?
Save point.
Breaking the silence.
So save point. Let's write over that. Let's go.
Yep.
By the way, L2, R2, if it didn't say on the screen, is rotate your camera. L2 left, R2 right, of course. There's no up and down, though. I don't really need it. Well, not that much. Alright.
Let's kill some people.
The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Well. But don't be afraid.
This is a Zelda reference?
No. And don't forget. He'll punch the ground, send out shadows, use them to grind. Very effective. So they'll still give you one experience each, so. At this point in the early game, one experience is a lot. So I guess technically you can use this boss to grind up, but it's not too fun. Oh, and you can learn how to tech, too. If you're teching, you basically reflect your shot. I was on 5 combo. Alright, you gonna punch the ground again? Pressing L2 and R2 will send the camera at the same time. Side. It's really not that hard to defeat, but does it make it a little bit not difficult? I'm just trying to grind slightly. Get back here. There you go. Oh. Afraid. Did you tell me that already? You hold the mightiest weapon of all.
So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. Dun dun dun!
Is that Matrix reference?
I don't know. I can fit this whole thing in one video. Cool.
Hooray!
Shut up now.
Never!
You have cutscenes.